friends are basically family, right? Yes, because science. Hey folks, Laci Green here for D News. Friends are great. You share so much with them. Interests, crushes, perhaps even your latest bowel movement. But now scientists are finding that besties even share genes. Scientists at Yale and UC San Diego have found that we share a huge amount of our genetic material with our friends. That huge amount being 1%. Okay, sounds kind of small, but to geneticists, it's off the charts. For some perspective, you also share 1% of your genetic code with your fourth cousins, which is when you share a great, great, great grandparent. It's kind of crazy. It's like we seek out close friends who resemble our family. Just don't make out with those friends, because that's basically incest now. To figure this crazy factoid out, scientists examined around 2,000 people in a racially and ethnically homogenous area, which is usually not good for scientific studies, but in this case, it is good because it rules out the tendency to befriend people who share our race. Then they looked at around 1,300 pairs of friends and examined 1.5 million markers of genetic variation. The highest genetic correlate we share with our friends is with things pertaining to the sense of smell, which explains why my friends love my impeccable taste in fragrances. The lead researchers say that it could be the sense of smell that brings people together into the same environment. On the opposite end of things, friends are more dissimilar than strangers on genetic protection from diseases, which is amazing because it's a sort of person-to-person protection against the spread of disease. What the researchers say they find most interesting, though, is the fact that those genes you share with your friends are evolving more quickly than other genes. Could our social environment speed up evolution? I don't know. That's kind of what it looks like. We'll need more studies to test the theory, though it could be one possible explanation for why and how we manage to share more genes with our friends. Right now, the scientists say they're not quite sure why it happens, but say we have a shared skill in our genes that brings us together, in which case it could be evolutionarily advantageous to have each other to develop that skill, thus the faster evolution of the genes. I guess we'll have to wait and see what else they find, and we'll keep you posted here on D News. Thanks for joining me. What do you have most in common with your friends? Tell me about it down below, and I'll catch you next time.